Back to the points here in the second period. Shot deflected. They score. The Pete's have taken a 2-1 lead. We'll take a look to see if Pagé got a stick on it for his first OHL goal.
Quinton Pagé, who had a goal called back in his first OHL game last week, gets one here that is going to count. His first OHL point. And it's the go-ahead goal here at the Memorial Center.